Defense Ministry Director General Ashkenazi has been chosen as Israel's Chief of General Staff. InfoLive TV has gone to Hebrew University's mountaintop campus to find out how this news is reverberating. Some, however, are not impressed.
Gabi Ashkenazi לא מתאים לתפקיד, כי הוא אוהב בעיקר את מדיניות ההבלגה של אולמרט, וזה אין מדיניות הבלגה. לא מבחינתי לפחות, בתור אזרח.
לפי דעתי שאגב סקנזי לא מתאים לו לתפקיד הזה, למה הוא ברש מהצבא וחוזר עוד פעם, זה לא טוב. צריך לתת לדור הצעירים והמבינים בתקופה הזאת.
أنا كعربية جاب أشكنازي مش كثير بيهمني ومش وحسب رأيي راح تصير كمان بوشا يعني في المجتمع الإسرائيلي وبكل مكره مش راح يصير تغيير طول ما المدنية تبعت الدولة هيك.
Having seen so much turmoil, some academics seem to doubt that Ashkenazi can turn things around. However, some are more positive.
I hope that he will fulfill his duties and we hope for the best for him as we can do so. That's all we can hope for is that he will do it.
I think he's the right man in the right place. He has a lot of experience in the field of fighting, in the field of creating a motivation in the soldiers. He has a lot of support from the forces in the army itself, which means he will have a lot of cooperation. Because he has a lot of work to do, and that's why I think he's the right man in the right place.
It appears that Israelis, however, are cautiously optimistic. While uncertain of what the future may bring, they are hoping for the best and wishing Ashkenazi well.